And right now, several families are protesting, demanding that the Oceanside Unified School District let students back on campus. They say the data shows that it's safe for schools to reopen and that there won't be outbreaks. Many school districts have said that they are not being given the resources or state guidance to reopen safely. The teachers union also says it is not safe for them until teachers are vaccinated. We are reaching out to Oceanside Unified for their response to this protest.